problem. Electrophilic addition reaction. This electrophilic addition reaction. So now here benzene, then CH double bond CH2. Here in this equation, what is the role of benzene? This benzene belongs to plus mesomeric effect. So plus mesomeric effect, that is electron releasing group, electron donating group. So that's why this electron donating towards right hand side. That is the benzene role of benzene, that is plus mesomeric effect and plus mesomeric effect and pi electron density. So now here this electron shifting towards always right hand side. So now here this bond, this electron shifting towards the right hand side. So that's why this equation we get CH plus, then here CH2 minus. CH plus then CH2 minus. Why? Because this bond shifting towards the right hand side, CH3 is converted into CH minus, then CH plus. Then here in HCl, what is the electrophile? In HCl, electrophile is H plus and nucleophile is Cl minus. In this equation, first attacks the electrophile. This electrophile attacks the which position? CH2 minus. So now here we get equation. We get equation CH plus then CH3. So it is the stable carbocation, intermediate carbocation. Intermediate carbocation. This intermediate carbocation. So then here Cl minus is left. This Cl minus. This Cl minus. This Cl minus attacks the which position? That is positive side. This Cl minus attacks the which position? That is positive side. So now here final product we get CHCl then CH3. This is the final product. So now here electrophilic addition reaction depends on the role of main group, the role of main group. So that is the, what is the role of benzene? So that is the plus mesomeric effect. So that's why it is the electron donating group. That's why the electron shifting towards only right hand side. That is the main reason. Now second problem. Now here in the second problem, this benzene having NO2 group, then CH double bond CH2. It is also electrophilic addition reaction. Now here, this electrophile attacks the which position? Like this position or benzene position. So now here, NO2 group. Now here, NO2 group, that is the, what is the role of NO2? This NO2 is electron withdrawing group. So the NO2 group is electron withdrawing group. So that's why the electron shifting towards only left hand side. From right to left side, the electron shifting towards the right to left side. So that's why that is structure is CH minus then CH2 plus. So what is the role of NO2? Electron withdrawing group. That's why electron attracting. So that's why it's the electron shifting towards the right to left. So here CH minus then CH2 plus. So then now here in this equation, first attacks the H plus. First attack the H plus. This H plus attacks the which position? Negative charge side. Negative charge side. So now here NO2. So here CH2, then CH2 plus. Now here the intermediate compound. Intermediate compound. Then now here Cl minus is left. Yes, plus charge is there. Now Cl minus charge is there. The Cl minus attacks the which position? Positive side. So now here, now final product is CH2 then CH2 Cl. This is the final product. So now here, electrophilic addition reaction based on the nature of group. It depends on the, that is the nature of and the role of the group. So now here, benzene group is there. Then here NO2 group is there. This NO2 group is the electron withdrawing group. So that's why electron shifting towards always NO2 group side. Here benzene group, that is plus mesomeric effect. That's why this electron benzene always electron donating group towards right hand side. That is the main important for electrophilic.